So the Lynx, an international nonprofit organization, is one of the nation's oldest and largest volunteer service organizations, and it's made up of all women. In a couple of weeks, they'll be hosting a big Sunday dinner benefiting the youth of Albuquerque. Joining us this morning with details on their event, LinkedIn Taste, and how the organization, the Lynx, benefits Albuquerque is Beverly McMillan. I want to thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Good morning. Glad to be here.
Yeah, I was super impressed by this. You said volunteer group of all women.
14,000 strong, 287 chapters across the United States.
That is great. We were talking during the break about how you guys really do impact Albuquerque as a whole.
Yes.
With your volunteer service. Let's talk about a few things you guys have done.
Well, recently we have just been in partnership with the Albuquerque Museum, and I know you had a segment earlier this morning, but we're the educational sponsors for Killer Heels.
Okay, and that's the high heels.
That's the high heels that you actually saw this morning. And what we're going to actually do is bring a group of 10 students in, and they're going to design their own shoes.
That is super cool.
So we actually have a local artist in partnership, Ben Hazard, and he's a sculptor, and he's actually going to sit down, teach them how to actually design their shoes. Also, recently, in a couple years ago, we actually partnered with UNM and did a childhood obesity study.
Okay.
We actually taught the My Plate series, showed them how to actually set up their food, and actually taught how to read labels. And what was most important about that, the family understood what 16 tablespoons full of sugar actually meant and what was actually going into that box.
A lot of times you cannot visually, you know, see what is going into your body when you're eating some of these
types
of foods, right? How did that help? Did it really impact, you know, some of the children's lives?
Actually, it transformed a couple families' lives. People began to actually format their own dinners. They had more planning instead of fast foods. They understood what they were actually putting into their food. So when you transform an entire family, that's important.
Absolutely. What is the overall mission of the Lynx?
The overall mission is friendship and service. Mm-hmm. So 1946, two women educators, Philadelphia, Margaret Hawkins and Sarah Strickland Scott, actually formatted a club, and it was clubs along the eastern seaboard. So they got seven of their friends, so nine women pulled together. And one of the things that they wanted to do, it was three-pronged: civic, educational, and culture, to actually bring to the African-American community. So we fast forward now today, 14,000 women strong, 287 chapters, and there's only one chapter in the state of New Mexico.
Okay.
We have been here since June 10th, 1989.
Okay.
So we're coming up on 26 years.
Yeah, that's a pretty long time.
It's a long time.
You guys are going strong.
Yes, we are.
So we talked about the mission. Talk about just, you guys are a nonprofit for one.
That's correct.
So how do you get your funding? And you guys have something coming up that could really benefit you guys as far as funding, right?
Well, fundraising is one of the ways, and this is what the event is going to be on June 7th, the LinkedIn Taste. And we also look for grants, and we do grants writing as well.
So talk about the LinkedIn Taste. What is that about?
LinkedIn Taste. So ironically, our husbands are putting on this fundraiser for us.
You need to get them to work, right? It's about time.
It is. So the husbands are called Connecting Links. We're called Links. Our children are Arrow Links. So the Connecting Links will be formatting this fundraiser for us. So it's going to be really great. There is going to be several of the vendors. So when you talk about Nexus Brewery is going to be there, Pepper's Barbecue, the Waffle House, Q's Cakes, and several other vendors will be joining us that day.
That's great. So tell me when and where again? We had it up on our screen. But
it's going to be June 7th.
Okay.
At the African American Pavilion, the Alice Hoppus Building. And it's going to be from 2 to 6 on 310 San Pedro Avenue Northeast. Tickets are $15. You can find us at the AlbuquerqueLinksInc.org, one word. Or check our Facebook page, the Albuquerque Chapter of the Lynx Incorporated.
And $15 isn't that much. And it really does go for a good cause.
It's going to go for a good cause. We're going to actually have the service to use. And just like a lot of the arts program or STEM-related programs for the youth, we're going to be able to sponsor those.
Absolutely. What a great cause. What a great organization that you guys have really brought to New Mexico. You guys have a lot more coming up, though, right? A lot more fun organizations you guys are going to be helping out with?
That's correct. We will continue to look and see what we're actually going to be able to do and see what the collaborative partnership looks like throughout the community.
Perfect. I want to thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
Yeah, you bet. If you want more information on all of this, go to our website, krqe.com. We'll have details there. We'll be right back.
Thank you.